Okay, ladies and gentlemen, to finish the evening, I'll give you our hosts, the Doddington Ukulele Moment.
Thank you. Have you all had a good day? Yes. Can't hear you. Have you had a good day? Yes, well done. Thanks for listening. We hope. No, who was the man who said no, Stephen Finlay? Stand up now. Stephen Finlay is the only person in the room who hasn't had a good day. But the rest of you, I assume you have, yes? Yes, we. Right, I'm not going to announce what we're going to do. It'd be a surprise. You can guess if you can tell what it is. Enjoyed that. Before we sing our next song, and there's too many people to thank today, but there's one person. It's great to have an idea, and we all had an idea about having a festival, but there's one person who actually saw this room made it happen, and that is our leader, Captain Dr. Bob. So big round of applause. There are so many people who helped. You can see them, you've met them, so I won't throw them all by name. But the man who turned a dream into reality is our own Bob Allen. Yay! We're just going to take it down a notch now. So a bit of gentle swaying from you ladies. And babies. Anyone here like The Cure? Yeah. We're not doing them. No, we are really.
Okay. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
Now, this is for all you believers. In whatever you believe in, this one's for you. I'm sure you'll all agree. So just mixing things up a bit, we're actually going to do a medley. How exciting is that? Three songs for the value of one. We've just got people with instruments passing amongst you for children. So that's nobody under 3 foot tall, okay? I mean, I'm not saying anything, but I think quite a lot of people in the audience will know these songs. That's all I'm saying. Because they're all over 27 and a half is why they'll know these songs. Do the children want to come up and stand with us? They're much better looking than we are, that's for sure. Alex doesn't want to come up and stand with us and the children.
She's my woman, her daughter, she's not very Ride it on.